Hi everyone, this is Quinn from Power Admin. Today I'm going to show you how to add a service monitor to a server that you're monitoring. So let's right click on the server and we'll say add new monitor. And from the new monitor screen, we're going to scroll down, select the service monitor and say OK. There are a few things to know about this monitor. In the top section there, you'll see four check boxes. By default, the first one comes checked. And if you were to leave it at this set, this monitor would monitor all automatic start services that are running on the remote server. The next three checkboxes are for alerting for if a new service is installed or if a service is deleted or if the service type changes on any of the services that you're monitoring. So if it changed from automatic start to manual start, for example. In the lower section on the right, you'll see a list of all services. This list is a list of services that that were found on the remote server. On the left-hand side lower section, you'll see a box for all services that should be running. This is in the case if you want to monitor a select few services. Another box for services that should not be running. And then the last one on the lower section is for services that you want to ignore. How we're going to set this monitor up today is I only want to monitor a select service. So I'm going to remove this checkbox. I am going to select the service that I want to monitor. This is our backup service that we're monitoring. I'm going to add it to this service should be monitoring. In fact, I'm going to add all of the Acronis to this side over here. And from here, then all you need to do is add your actions. And if you want to change the default schedule, which I want to do, I'm going to change that to 5 minutes on this one. Once you have your settings selected, go ahead and say OK. And your monitor will be added and will run automatically on the schedule that is selected. Thank you and have a great day.